SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to find the picture size on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you need to store or share a picture that you've taken with a camera on your iPhone, then you might be curious about the size of that picture so that you can best plan for it. You can find the size of a picture on your iPhone by opening the Photos app. You can then navigate to the picture about which you're curious and select it. And then you just need to look for the info button that appears at the bottom of the screen. Simply tap that button, and that's going to bring up some information about the picture, such as its file name, the dimensions of the image, the width and length in pixels, as well as the file size of that image. Note that the picture size of every image is going to be different depending on the components and makeup of that image. So this 1.7 megabytes for this screenshot that I'm looking at is generally fairly low for a picture on a newer iPhone model. So if you've taken a picture of something outside, then that file size could be considerably larger. Either way, you can find that information in this location and hopefully allow you to better plan for whatever you need to do with your pictures.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.